What's going on, gamers? RC Styles here. Today we're going to be taking a look at Smite, but more specifically the Leonardo skin for Osiris in arena gameplay. So I'm not going to talk about this too much, but we will have this skin, and after that we will have Raphael, and then the remaining skins as we unlock them.
Master Splinter picks me to lead because I eat, sleep, and breathe ninjutsu. Not that my brothers aren't good, I'm just better.
I just want to make note that I'm still learning this game.
Ship material. Been slain. again. Righteous! Two for one special! Never underestimate a dude with nunchucks! Dude with nunchucks. Four down! Most excellent! Now a bunga! Hang ten, bruh!
Beware the shifting sands.
Another bad guy down! Wicked! Attack my target! Two for one special! Wow, you're ninjutsu pretty good! Can we get this over with soon? I've got a pizza waiting for me! Enemy has been slain! Now a bunga! Most excellent! Another bad guy down! An enemy has been slain!
Shit, what up?